ARCHICAD 22 provides improved quality and higher precision when sharing BIM model data with engineers and consultants using IFC2x3 and IFC4 open standards. IFC Export Enhancements. ARCHICAD 22 has improved quality and precision when exporting building components and material information using the IFC2x3 and IFC4 standards. Composite skin and complex profile part data can be exported via IFC. This greatly improves the quality and precision of exporting component and material information from the ARCHICAD model. This is especially useful when creating schedules, calculations, and cost estimations based on building materials, individual skins of composite structures, and complex profile parts. This export function works both when exporting a complex element as a single element and when exporting it by exploding it into parts. IFC Import Enhancements. Thanks to enhanced IFC import customization, IFC properties can now be mapped to ARCHICAD properties in the host project. You control how the imported properties will be named. Because of this property import, ARCHICAD's powerful tools and features that use element properties will work on imported IFC elements too, the same way as with native ARCHICAD elements. Collision detection, criteria-based graphic override, labeling, interactive schedule, find and select, expressions, auto text. Using collision detection, intersecting model elements from the IFC model can be identified. Interactive schedules can now list the imported IFC elements for more precise quantity and cost estimations. ARCHICAD's documentation tools, such as labeling and auto texts, used in construction documentation also rely on property data. In ARCHICAD 22, users can map the layers of IFC model elements to existing ARCHICAD layers. This way, you control the layer on which the imported elements should be placed. You ensure that layer names conform to country-specific standards. You avoid importing unwanted layers. And you filter the elements to be imported. Only the elements on mapped layers are imported. Nurbs Geometry from IFC Files. Starting with ARCHICAD 22, the import of geometry representation of non-uniform rational basis splines, NURBS, from IFC files is supported. This means that double-curved model elements with complex geometry from other applications can now be imported to the ARCHICAD BIM project. ARCHICAD recognizes the original NURBS definition, and you can control the level of segmentation that you want to display for the imported curved geometry.